Hello and welcome to the worship time at Eagle Ridge Bible Fellowship. My name is Ariel Bowers and I'm the Director of Worship Ministries here at our church. If you are new to Eagle Ridge or you're watching this online for the first time, we are a faith community that meets in Coquitlam, BC, Canada. We are starting in-person on-site services this Sunday, so if you are interested in meeting with us online, you can go to our website at erbf.com and you can register there. And so welcome to those of you who are watching this on site, and welcome to those of you, most of you, who are continuing to watch this online. I want to start this service with a call to worship from Psalm 100. Shout joyfully to the Lord, all the earth. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before him with joyful singing. Know that the Lord himself is God. It is he who has made us and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Be thankful to him and bless his name. For the Lord is good and his loving kindness is everlasting and his faithfulness endures to all generations. Pastor David will be preaching from Philippians 4 And as I was reading through the passage, there was a verse that popped up as probably very familiar to you as it was to me. I can do all things through him who strengthens me. And it is not always that we choose to do something and he gives us the strength to do it. But sometimes it's that he asks us to do something and then strengthens us to do what he has asked us to do. And it reminded me of a song that David Lee, one of our other worship leaders, taught us a while ago. It's called, "Yet Not I, But Christ in Me."
What gift of grace is Jesus my Redeemer? There is no more for heaven now to give. He is my joy, my righteousness and freedom, my steadfast love, my deep and boundless peace. To this I hold, my hope is only Jesus, for my life is wholly bound to his. Oh, how strange and divine I can see. The night is dark, but I am not forsaken, for by my side, my Savior, he will stay. I labor on in weakness and rejoicing, for in my need, his power is displayed. To this I hold, my shepherd
complete, still my lips shall repeat, yet
through Christ in me. Yet not I, but Christ in me.
Lofty and exalted, with the train of his robe filling the temple. Seraphim stood above him, and one called out to another, said, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. The whole earth is full of his glory. Thank you for worshiping with us. May the peace of Christ be with you.